thing to add. And this is what created me to go on this journey. When I was 10 years old, my dad sat me down and he said to me, I want you to listen to this. There's going to come a day where they're going to tell you to put a microchip in you.
No, yep.
He goes, I want you to make me a promise.
My dad said the same.
You do not, you will not accept that bit of technology.
No.
And I said, Dad, what are you talking about?
Death before
that doesn't make sense. What are you talking about? He goes, listen to my words. I made my dad a promise when I was 10 years old. So I'm going to read one thing. And this was written hundreds of years ago. I just need to find it because I put a few things on here. Wow. Okay. Almost there. Okay, so I want you to listen to this. And he causeth all, both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond, to receive a mark in their right hand